Hello, good afternoon, and welcome or welcome back to the Tooth Reacts. Before I go into the vid today's video or this afternoon's video, I want to start off by saying a huge thank you to everybody that is supporting me so far. Just looking at my channel, I started this about a week or so ago. Already have nearly 10,000 views, just short of 200 subscribers. So that to me is absolutely incredible. So thank you all so much. It means a lot just to know that I'm not doing this just for myself, that people are coming along and enjoying it. So I really appreciate that. So thank you to everybody. Again, sticking with the warning for now, probably going to do one more video today because I'm still playing catch up from missing the last couple of days. My aim is to post at least one video per day, but I missed the last 2 days. So this one, and then I'll find something else to watch after that. I'm not sure what yet. Couple of other things quickly. Somebody has mentioned in the comments that you want to know more about me, or they want to know more about me. If you want to know stuff about me, just ask questions in the comments and I will do a Q&A. Otherwise, I will start posting occasional videos from previous shows that I've actually been to, so you can see the music that I'm into. I might do that anyway, so it won't be so much a reaction to the song, because if I'm at a concert, I obviously already know the band, I know the song. But a reaction, I can maybe explain how I felt at that particular show or something. I don't know. As I've said before, I'm very new to this. It's like a week. So next video, let's get on to that, because that's what you're really here for. You're not here to listen to me ramble on and talk nonsense. This song, The Warning, as always so far, I'm definitely going to start listening to someone other than The Warning soon. Another video from their Teatro Metropolitan show. This is called Amour. I know nothing about this song. It's not one that's been recommended. And because of that, I thought I'd pick it because I guess it's maybe one that isn't as appreciated by people, and I kind of want to know maybe why. But yeah, let's get into that and see what it's like.
Two birds off a feather. se n'è men po sentado. Before me, before me. Before me, before me. Before me.
Okay, slightly different, I think, to a lot of the other songs that I've heard, but still, I really like that. The individual instruments at the start coming in one after the other, it's a great, always a really cool way to start a song. The harmonies in the middle, fantastic. A little bit of French, I think it was, in the middle as well, just to make me feel even more stupid for only knowing one language, even though I've lived in a country where English isn't spoken for 15 years. And so, yeah, all around another really, really good song. Maybe not as full out rock as some of the others, bit more stripped back, bit more laid back. But I really like that as well. Yeah, really enjoyed that. I'm going to end this video in a moment because I still have to do one more reaction just to get back up to my pace of one video per day. As usual, link to the original video will be in the description. Link to my Patreon will be in the description. Any more recommendations anyone has, please put them in the comments. I do read all of the comments. I'm probably a bit behind on that, so I will try and catch up on that later today. I try to respond to all your comments as well. It's really appreciated. Again, just seeing that the support is there. Probably one more video from the warning today. Tomorrow is Friday, so I might just switch it up tomorrow and do something other than the warning, because it's probably time to do something other than the warning on this channel. Again, suggestions, get them down below. Whatever you want me to listen to, I'm open. I will listen to anything because I need to broaden my musical range from the same five or six bands I've been listening to for the last 20 years. So again, thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. Comments, suggestions, get them below. And I'll see you on the next video.